Obama.
Former President Trump. Yes, former, and I'll tell you why. He lost elections to Joe Biden this morning, with Joe Biden with 290, Donald Trump with 240. Now, here's the four reasons I think that he declined. Number one, his reasons for climate change. He says that I'm not denying climate change, when it's clearly off topic that he is. On an interview with 60 Minutes, he stated that, yes, I am not denying climate change. And when somebody asked him about a scientist, he said that they have a political agenda. I mean, literally true, they don't. Number two, here's the second reason why he declined. And I'll tell you, this one is a real firecracker, his relationship with North Korea. Yes, a very old rivalry. Cat mouse, Honda Toyota, this one, America, North Korea. So, this was a very, very bad relationship. This was a very good relationship between the two. And I mean, like, everybody just criticized him over this. Number three, his relationship with Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia has not been very good for him, but this time, he did it down to the next level. I mean, like, they helped him in some stuff. Saudi Arabia helped America, America helped Saudi Arabia. It was a decent relationship. But Trump just took it down. I mean, like, literally. And number four is the Trump banned Islam. Yes, the country's fastest growing religion, Trump banned it. For no reason, because he hates Islam. And now that Joe Biden's in power, we can hope for a better America. Go Pakistan, go America. Let's go. Newbie, I'm out.